Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And in the last video we completed the texturing for this gun, and today we are going to export the textures to render this prop in Marmoset Toolbag, or you can use any other rendering software of your choice. So let's export the textures. So go to file and click on this export texture, or you can also press Ctrl Shift E. Now click on this output directory and set your folder where you want to export your texture. So in the output template, select the template you want to use. I'm going to render this in Marmoset Toolbag. So I'm going to select this document channel plus normal plus AO. Or you can use any other template. If you want to render this in Arnold, then select the Arnold AI standard. And in the file type, you can use any of these. But for now, I'm just going to use the JPEG. And size, I'm going to take 4K. And click on this export. Your textures are exported. So let's open the Marmoset and set up your scene. So we have the Marmoset here, and I'm going to click on this icon to import my model. So here is the materials I'm using. So click on this Sterling, and in the normal map, click on it. Go to textures and import your normal map. Click on this albedo and import your base color. Go to this micro surface and change it to roughness and import your roughness map. In the reflectivity, change it to metalness and import your metallic map. Now go to this occlusion and select the occlusion. In the occlusion map, import your AO. Now we have imported our texture map and set it to our material. So go to this sky and decrease the backdrop brightness. So I'm going to create some skylights here. Click on your light editor and create some lights. Rotate your view. Add some more lights. Go to this skylight too and disable the cast shadow. Go to skylight again and add one more light. And the skylight 3, also disable the cast shadow. Change its color to something more white. Now go to your scene and add object. Add another omni light to give it more brightness. Now in the main camera, select this save frame. Increase the exposure a little bit. and the contrast. In the render setting, use cascade and ambient occlusion. Set your resolution to 1080p or whatever you want to render in. Now go to this render and click all images to render your crop. Now we have created a beautiful render of our model. To create a turntable, just select your model and go to the scene, add object, and select this turntable. Now if you click on this play icon, you can see that your gun is on a turntable. To render the turntable, you can also go to the render and set your video setting. In the video section, select your resolution and your format. And then you can go to the render and click on all video to render your video. That's it for this series, and I hope you enjoyed and learned something. And I'll see you in the next video. Till then, thank you for watching. If you like my content and if you like this series, then please consider subscribing to the channel. Till then, thank you for watching.